Tarbosaurus was at the top of the food chain in the area of Asia that is now the Gobi Desert. Tarkia was no wimp and could use its tail club to cripple or kill an attacker.